Welcome back, Enoch. Good to see the old fire still burning in you. Next up is Arakiel's realm. He'll come at you with all he's got.
Nana has transfigured into Ishtar. The free men are regaining their strength. Ishtar battles Ezekiel as we speak. Hurry, Enoch. Before the vileness swallows her. We cannot allow her to be dragged into the darkness. She still has a calling to fulfill.
Hey. Yeah. We're looking for Arakiel. But I don't sense him here. I'm just gonna leave it to him, though. Okay. Talk to you later.
She is destined to be a legend. All of this begins with her.
Don't you want to be happy? We don't want your false happiness. Why does everything have to be God's way? What is wrong with our evolution?
We'll choose our own future.
Hey. Gotta say, that Ishtar is really something. Of course, he's coming along fine too. Okay, talk to you later.
Understand the love of a mother for her child more than you ever can.
You hypocrite! What about your own children? At this very moment, they devour each other in their unbearable agony.
I love them as well.
You love them. You use the word as an excuse for your actions.
Your fanaticism blinds you. Some things humans should not know about. I will dispose of all who threaten our world.
You couldn't finish her. Don't worry. Enoch will take care of her. I'll talk to you later. Hey. Why don't you take a break? Yeah. I can take care of things while you're away. I mean, after all, what else am I here for? call if you change your mind.
Someone's there. Hurry, Eno.
Inside.
Fanaticism blinds you. Imagine.
My beloved children.